just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which would be distributed if necessary. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying any laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires all passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Please bring your seat back up, close your tray table, and fasten your seatbelt. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming by to collect any remaining items. To further protect your safety, both flight attendants and customers are required to wear a mask over their entire nose and mouth on all United flights. In the event that oxygen is needed on our flight today, please remove your face covering before putting on your mask. Thank you again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about today's flight once we are in the air. And if you are seated next to a window, we ask that you please open your window shade for takeoff. Thank you.